And the Plaza Tower on Howard Avenue has been listed for sale. Owner Joe Yeager has pursued various plans for the building, but attorneys for Yeager confirm his decision to sell. This comes after New Orleans officials have raised safety concerns on occasion regarding debris falling from the building. For more on our series of reports on the Plaza Tower, you can visit our website, WDSU.com. We have an update tonight in the Madison Brooks.